He built a small house, called a cocoon, around himself.